Yeah, boy.
That's what I love about Phil.